Hi everyone, today this video is about review a reball kit from MAant, CPU reball kit. I will show you what's the difference. From what I see, it is very fit. Okay. Okay, this time I will show you the temperature. I will set it very high, 450. It is because when we are doing computation, we are in a computation, we need to be very fast. So 450, if I point on it, if it is a good reball kit, it will not pop up at all. Okay, so pointing at it. Pretty good. Done. So it's really easy to reball. I have missed one or two ball, but it's fine. I'm just testing the stencil quality and the MAant. Okay, I need to take it out because below it is a magnetic. If my solder iron touch here, he will suck it in. So I have to put it back to the traditional holder, non-magnetic. And then I clean the balls. So now you see the result of MAant. If I do in 450 Celsius, I believe even 500 Celsius, the stencil stay on. Now I show you amount. Okay. Same condition. I'm gonna pick up the nozzle. And I will wait about like 10 seconds at minimum. Make sure it reaches the maximum heat. Okay, let's begin. You see? You heard the sound? Oops, 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 oops. It's popping up. It failed. Yeah. This is what happened. You see, it keep popping up. So it has failed in high temperature. Well, honestly to tell you, I am a fan of Amal. But unfortunately, they have failed in all the CPU reball kit. Because if we bring the RMAl into the computation, I don't think you can get a good result. You will lose a lot of time by holding down the stencil. Or you have to lower your temperature. Eh? You cannot shoot like 450 Celsius on it. So I do the experiment again. Without the solder paste, no solder paste at all, I set it lower, 400. Okay, when I shoot on it, you see what happened? Yep, it sucks. It doesn't even stand 400 Celsius. So I'm gonna take it out. Put back to the MAant here. So same temperature. shooting at it. Shoot it closer. It stay on even in this kind of distance. Really close distance. I'm touching it already, you know. Now I'm touching it already. It stay. Okay. Clearly, this guy is the winner. If you don't have the CPU reball kit yet, it's best you avoid Amal. Okay, I think they are still good for the layer installation or for the IC. But if it is designed for the CPU, I don't think they are good enough. We still can reball it with a lower temperature, so then the stencil is not going to pop up. Not only it needs to be lower temperature, you need to be slower warming up, go from room temperature and then raise up and then closer to closer like that. Okay, it's much slower. Well, anyway, you will understand what I'm trying to say. So I guess that's it for the review. The next review, I think I want to do this. Okay, I have a lot of preheater here, CPU preheater. This is MAant, this is YCS, MAant, and the one I am using is this one. You never heard of it, Bagua. Do they have a difference? Because they are about the same price, the design is the same. But I'm gonna tell you, there's a difference in preheater. Few weeks ago, I was a judge in a CPU competition, and I've seen a lot of participants that brought their own tools, different preheater, different stencil, and which one failed the most. I noticed the brand. It's not about the speed anymore, it's about the stability. Okay, some of them, I noticed they have shut down itself. Maybe it's because of the setting, because participants, they have a different setting. Some of them, they are set 230 Celsius, some of them 210 or maybe 200, but they have different brand of the preheater. Maybe that's the issue. Okay, maybe I can make out one video before the competition to tell you which preheater is the best one for the competition. So then you can achieve the fastest time without the tool to betray you. Hopefully I can release another video before the CGC. Okay, there will be a conference in China, which is the biggest one, is hosted by Geelong. I'm invited by them. You will see many people from different countries going to this conference. Okay, not only to join the CPU competition, it's for to see what's the latest stuff. Okay, there will be a lot of sponsor, manufacturers, about the tools repair. Of course, there will be a lot of offer. If let's say you want to get a latest glass replacement machine or maybe the laser, whatever is it. If you wonder, am I going to join the competition? No, I'm not going to join. As you can see, I'm too slow for it. Some more, there's no point to achieve the fastest time. Okay, I prefer if they can change the competition, become consistent. Let's say there's three generations of the CPU. You reboot all of them. They all of them need to be turned on. And then who is the fastest? So then we can share the method of the winner. Not only he is the fastest, it is also stable and safe. So I hope I can see you in China. I might get on the stage to share a few things. Right? I see you there. Bye.